Probably the biggest productivity tool in Chief Architect is save plan views, active defaults, and setting up your own templates. So these are kind of just crucial to getting your designs started on the right foot and making sure that your interface is customized to the way that you work. I have a project browser here that tells me all of the information that's saved in my plan file, and that includes preset plan views. So I set these up in my template, and then every time that I start a new drawing, they're already there and they're already ready to work for me. So a plan view is just the same information that I've already drawn in my model, but it's set up to display differently and it's set up to give me different annotation defaults. Just kind of a quick introduction to what this means. You can see, for example, that I have shown open the floor plan view shell. And this is kind of the view that I set up for displaying maybe in a screen grab for my website, or if I want to just show my client like what the vision of the property might look like in my 2D type of a view. I also keep a version that's for my dimension view that I'd print on my construction documents. And I even have a view for each of the different trades that I'd put on my layout sheet. So it's all the same model, it's all the same plan file, but these are each set up so that they're scaled properly, they have the right layers turned on, and then you can do things like edit this view and tell it to use a specific set of defaults that you've already created. So when I print this particular sheet, it's going to be at a 1/4-inch scale, but if I were to do a kitchen and bath plan, I would want it to always use my 1/2-inch scale defaults. So these are things that you just set up for each view, and every time when you start your new project, it's already there waiting for you, and you can come back and you can tweak your template and reuse it in the future as well. So understanding save plan views and leveraging them is going to make Chief really productive for you. You can also quickly switch between these different saved views with this drop-down tool. So right here, it looks kind of like these other drop-downs in my menu, but it's really the most important one because it lets me swap between things like my construction page, where I'm just kind of doing all the design work and everything is kind of thrown up there on the screen. And then when I'm ready to focus on something more concise, I can switch my plan view just on the fly and it will float between it. When I open them from this project browser panel, it will open a duplicate tab so I can swap between two tabs and they're both active for me, and it tells me what plan view is being displayed in that tab. So these are just ways that you can switch gears quickly between the different tasks that you have for your design. And yeah, I think they'll make you a lot more productive.